As the proposition, either it is day or it is night, is extremely proper for a disjunctive argument, but quite improper in a conjunctive one, so at a feast, to choose the largest share is very suitable to the bodily appetite, but utterly inconsistent with the social spirit of an entertainment. When you eat with another, then remember not only the value of those things which are set before you to the body, but the value of that behaviour which ought to be observed within the person who gives the entertainment.